y'all. An unbelievable deer hunt this morning. I got out here in the woods about, I don't know, about 6:40 probably. And I guess about 7:37, I took my grunt call out. And doe bleat. And I bleated. And did my grunting. And I bet it wasn't 5 minutes later. Let me see. This kind of happened so quick here. I didn't, I guess I'm still a little shaken by everything. I had a couple of does come in, two does. But then all of a sudden, I started looking. I seen this buck come in. So then, probably less than a minute later, this coyote just came through, right below my stand here. So that's something that, you know, it's never happened to me. Shoot a deer, then coyote come through. So, yeah, I tell you, it's been a great morning. Thank you, Jesus, for this deer. This is my first deer of the season. I haven't seen but two does this year. And haven't hunted just a whole lot. But, you know, I told my wife, I said, Tasha, this morning, I believe it's going to be a good morning. I said, I'm going to stay out, you know, midday at least. Tell you, I'm happy this morning, so let me get down and go take a look at this buck. All right, y'all, I got down from my ladder stand here. I'm just gonna take a look and see what I got. Look at his rub right here. Buck's been coming through rubbing on this tree. My stand's right there. So, I was in a good location this morning. I've only hunted this stand two times. This is my second time this year I've hunted this stand, so it paid off for me. All right, y'all. Well, here's my buck right here. He's not no real big buck. He's just a little 5-point. But I tell you what, I'm happy to get him this morning. It's only a deer that I've gotten this year. And it's going to provide us, you know, some fresh deer meat. So I'm happy to get him. He's a regular buck. He needed to be taken out anyway. But all right. Well, appreciate y'all watching my video, and as always, from my family to yours, friends, y'all have a blessed day.